guys.
Hello. Billy O Plays Old Guy Gaming.
This is YouTuber Gridge. As you can see, we've got a variety of alcohols.
Do they in front of us. Spike? That
yes.
is the term.
Well, actually, they are the thing that's going to spike our iced Cascara something or other latte.
Yeah. Well, I can't even pronounce
I don't
that.
Really know what Cascara is, but they had it for the summer, so I decided to get it. Oh, yeah, it's with coconut milk.
Coconut milk.
And then I've got the mocha macchiato, obviously the hot version of the coconut milk sound thing.
Okay.
Anyway, so we've got rum, vodka.
Oh, yes.
Kahlua.
Oh, yes.
And Fireball.
Oh, boy.
Okay, since this is two different coffees with four different types of booze that it's going to be spiked with, I'm only going to use a half shot per thing.
Oh, my.
Good turn.
I got to taste it without the coffee.
Well, you got to taste the coffee first, because you know what?
Ooh, I can smell this cinnamon.
But anyway, we need most of that for the drink, so...
Oh, I'm just...
Anyway, so Kahlua, and it's a coffee liqueur, so it should go well with it, but I'm not really sure.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
You're like a mad scientist over here.
Okay, so regular, yeah, no flavor vodka.
Despicable me. Mixing up our horrible concoctions.
And finally, the rum.
Hey, now you see, if old get the mooch was here, he could mooch some of our food or some of our stuff. No, he's fired.
Yeah.
Fired.
Because that's Trump's tagline. You're fired. All right, so
okay.
We're going to go with the ice version first because I don't want to, anyway, I don't want to get it too weak. I'm going to move over the alcohols real quick. So I might as well just move it over to the handle, the thing that it's on in, with the exception of these two. Anyway.
Hush, dog. Those are our mutts. Or the mutts.
Hmm.
What is this again?
It's the Cascara latte, iced.
Sounds almost like a bug, Cascara.
It does. I think it has like a bug something in it or something. Anyway, somebody in the comments, please tell me what this Cascara thing is. I think it is bugs or some sort of bug extract. I'm making it red. This is why I went with the venti.
I was thinking about that moth that flies in California and what do you call those things? And they make a, yeah, they make a bunch of noise and stuff.
Yeah, it was like a cicada or something.
Yeah, something like that.
Anyway, so yeah, I put this in the frame a little bit more obviously. Oh, I don't know even which.
Okay.
So we're gonna try the Fireball one.
Fireball.
With the
I smell the cinnamon and I never could say cinnamon.
Mm-hmm. He's a funny motherfucker.
No, okay. Whoa!
I think we need a spoon for this.
Ho, banana cakes. Mm. Oh.
Oh, wow.
I don't like that.
Mm.
I mean, I'll drink it, but I mean, I drink anything. But
interesting.
Let me taste it again because I forgot to taste it really well.
Three tests! No. I'm going to save that for the other guy's channel. This is not bad, actually.
It's not bad. I don't really
the coffee
super
flavor
like it.
At the beginning, and then there's the hit of Fireball at the end.
Yeah.
Which is really nice.
Yeah, it's like, I don't know, it reminds me of Dune when they put cinnamon or the spice in their coffee.
Ooh, the spice.
Because the spice tasted
all
like
right,
cinnamon.
So
I wonder if it's going to make us immortal. Like,
yeah, right. Yeah. Fireball will make you immortal.
Yeah.
That's not sponsored nor true.
Right. Yeah, ooh. And this again is the...
This is Kahlua.
Kahlua? Well, that's...
Well, it completely covers
standby.
Any kind of coconut taste. The coconut milk's completely lost in it. But it does taste nice.
Not
it tastes,
bad.
It tastes like a little bit watered down version of Kahlua. It has no different kind of taste.
Not bad. It just tastes like... It tastes like coffee, actually, kind of just, you know, I don't know if
Yeah, it's definitely a lot more coffee-er taste than before. I like regular vodka, or vodka.
Vodka.
You first.
Oh, boy. Can't smell a thing.
Oh, boy, can't smell a thing. All right, so.
Oh, yeah. That's good. That's not bad at all. really kind of, you can't hardly taste the vodka. Of course, there was only half a shot in it, but you might as well pour all the rest and everything in the same one.
I mean, it'll get you drunk, but yeah, if that's what you're going for, go ahead, cheers. But anyway, the rum is probably the more concentrated one because I didn't have as much coffee in this one.
Rum. Rum me up.
I think the ice in it is really giving a lot of dilution, so I can't really taste much of it. Anyway.
Okay.
Anyway, go ahead.
This is the rum?
Since I couldn't really taste much in the way of the rum,
I think you should just go ahead and pour them all in there.
No, no. We still have another one, remember?
Oh, I'm sorry. Huh.
Mm. Whoa, okay. Yeah, this particular rum has a bit of a varnish taste to it. It's completely covered by the coffee.
It's really kind of nice.
I can't even really taste the rum. Anyway, so we're all going to put it back in this thing. We're going to have a garbage session afterward. A garbage coffee.
Oh my god, the zombie coffee. All of them mixed. Suicide. That's what they used to call that. Suicide.
Suicide me up.
Lighter.
Alright. Actually, yeah, let's try this.
Try this. Try the suicide.
All together.
All the above.
Yeah.
It's not bad. It's really kind of damn good now.
Wow.
That's really good.
Wow, that's really good.
That is really good.
Yeah. I like it.
The suicide's better than the things all together than the singles.
It separates, yeah. Anyway, so this is a mocha macchiato, so it'll have a chocolate taste to it.
So this that is the rum, other one didn't. Vodka, Kahlua, and Fireball.
Yeah, whiskey.
Holy whiplash! Right. That ain't bad
Here's
at
the
all.
Version.
I'll set that over there so we can barely see it in the frame.
Ooh, it got still steamy, huh? I don't know if you guys can see that, but anyway, sorry, I took the last glass off the edge of the screen.
That's alright, here we go.
There we go, loop-de-loo. Alright, so, starting from the back end first,
rum.
And I'm gonna, yeah, rum.
Witka?
Yep.
Vodka? Sorry.
I'll let him announce it, he's better
all
at
right,
it.
Alright, yeah, right.
Alright, so this will obviously be stronger, because we're putting in more, and then you can do the fireball. I like how this changes a lot of color. You guys can see that as it's swirling around. Kahlua
and Fireball!
Yeah. Oh, never mind. I thought something was off screen again. No, it wasn't. Alright.
There we go.
Alright.
Fireball!
So, total disclaimer, we actually had these earlier when I brought them into the house. So, actually, I like the coconut mocha macchiato a lot better because of the chocolate taste. But anyway, go ahead.
I liked everything mixed better as the
Let's,
suicide.
Let's go with this round, and then we'll do the hot version.
Fireball, not bad. That's not bad in that at all. It's really faint because it's not a lot of it. Probably half a shot.
Yeah, it's like a cinnamon hot chocolate. You can't really taste any kind of alcohol in it.
Except for getting a little woozy here.
Maybe. But anyway, so yeah, I wanted these to be smaller anyway. The Kahlua one looks like it's not completely...
Kahlua?
Sure, yep. But
good,
anyway.
Good Hawaiian drink. Of course, I don't think it was ever made in Hawaii.
I don't actually know.
Kahlua, I don't know where it was made.
Anyway, the...
Somewhere.
The chocolate taste actually... covers up a lot of the Kahlua.
Kahlua
but
tastes,
the coffee
like
taste is
coffee,
a lot
Kahlua.
Of a lot is a lot stronger. So I would recommend this one if you guys would want something to put with
Kahlua
coffee.
Kahlua coffee, yeah.
Okay, so actually you go first with that one.
This is vodka.
Yeah, it's just regular vodka. We want to see whether or not it.
Oh, I can taste it a little bit. I can't taste it a lot.
It went right up my nose. I don't know what that means.
But I think if we'd have had a full shot in each, it might have been... That's a little bit stronger than most.
That is not good.
I don't know. I like it. Oh, it's not bad.
No, of course, I got the fumes taste. Way up my nose at first, and then it mixed with all the other tastes, and it's just not good.
differences. I
don't
myself.
Like it. Let's see if the Suicide actually tastes better.
And the rum. That's good. That's decent.
It's like something you might get at a bar if you're into experimental cocktails.
I don't know.
Well, like I said, the chocolate, I don't know what makes it a macchiato. I'm going to have to look that up. But whatever is the differences between the two, really, it makes the rum a lot better. And I like this version of it with the rum. So let's put it all together again.
Suicide. Suicide in the morning. There's nothing like it.
So this, I think they're limited time drinks, or they may be just like on the menu all year. I can't remember which one. So you guys are going to have to look into that.
So what's the name of these drinks again?
The coconut milk mocha macchiato.
Right here.
And that's the hot version.
And that's the cold.
And this is just the Cascara iced coconut milk latte, I believe.
That's good. As a Suicide, that's good.
It's like having a trash can, you know.
Yeah, it's kind of.
It just tastes like alcohol.
It almost tastes minty, rather than cinnamony.
Yeah, I can't taste the Fireball at all. Like seriously.
It tastes mint. I don't know why the mint. Why it would turn the Fireball into a mint tasting flavor.
This is so much better.
This is very good.
Yeah, maybe.
Suicide. I commit suicide, and this is it.
Yeah. Exactly. So if you guys want to try this out, either do all four of them together or just the Fireball in it or just the Kahlua in the ice milk. Iced latte.
I like them all better, all together better in both of them.
The Duet Suicide are a lot better than all of them.
And here is Billy Oakley's old guy gaming.
And YouTuber Grudge.
Does it spike? Yes, they spike.
But they spiked a lot better together.
They suicide spiked.
Yeah, really.
Okay, guys.
So,
tune in again next time.
Drink in moderation if you drink at all.
Yes.
We just do these reviews for fun.
Or to get punched in the face.
Yeah. Like a boss.
Like a boss. Oh.
So if you like what we did inside.
Hit subscribe.
Anyway, until next time, guys. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.